you people, this is Jack here now. Again, and I just had to, as well, right at the end of the, at one part of the hardest part, well, at the really, I'm at the really end, almost, and this is where the action and excitement is. So if you wanna get yourself something to eat and drink, this is a good part here. There's one little spot. What is this? Kinda boring, kinda, but mostly not. So if you wanna just have yourself a pop, a beer, something to drink, some snacks, and even enjoy, I'm finishing the two hardest ones, and then I'll go back to the trilogy one, the one what has the trilogy, and because the one I'm doing is the one when is not the trilogy one, and they both have the same story in it. They both have same stories, and it's the same game, but the trilogy, not the trilogy, the one what is not the trilogy one does not have all the people. And the trilogy one does have all the people. It's got everybody in it. It's got more costumes and people. And two. And there's only two people who can do one. There's one level I cannot do, and I cannot tell you who he or she's name is. But this is Jack here doing it now, and well, and just enjoy yourself watching it, and I hope you enjoy it. I hope you enjoyed it, the game here, and I have it on save game, so I'm telling you about what it's about, because I'm at the ready end of it. I'm halfway at the end of it, of the hardest one. The hardest I already did. Now I'm at the part where it's mostly the easiest. This is the easiest part, the easy part here. Because you can cheat on on both of them. The trilogy one, I have to do two or three more planets, and I got all the planets, and I'll show you the planets I have. I did two times. Since you do it two times, and you do it the third time, then you can cheat. And I'll show you all the planets and all the lifesavers and all the people before I start. And okay. This is called training room. But I'm not gonna do that. I'm going to into that part because it's just for to train yourself to get better. But I'm gonna show you the planets. Here's all the planets on here. This starts at the beginning. But I had to do this one, I think. I have to do this one But I would do that one at the end. This is the end, the last planet, where I'm not right where I am now, it's right here. This is the one I'm doing right now. Okay. Lifesavers. Some are locked. It's because I have to get those crystals on another planet, and that's kind of in the front at the beginning, close to the beginning, and I cannot, there's two people, he or she can only do it. I cannot hear, tell you who he or she's name is. See, this one is locked. It's locked because I need those crystals from the beginning to the beginning, and it's on a he or she who can do it. And this one here is locked too, and it's a he or she, and I cannot tell you the name. But they are the ones who can get these two costumes here. And I'm gonna steal. Now,
you have eight cats with me. Thank you. Senator Organa, Master Kodane sent me to rescue you.
I knew he couldn't stay out of the fight for long. But I thought he'd be angry with me for ignoring his advice.
He's angry, but I think he wants to be able to yell at you in person.
Hurry. Shakti's apprentice has gone mad.
This whole planet has gone insane.
Aluna Kunzish. Just embrace the power of the dark side.
Stand aside, girl.
Don't make me hurt you.
You won't. He won't let you.
Thank you.
I had to do something important. I'm back. We're back.
Thank you.
Mars. There's no need to kill me now.
You are a slave to the dark side. Are you doing the galaxy a favor?
It's not my fault. Shocked to abandon me here. This planet is evil. Corrupted me. You can save me. Just let me get away from here.
That one. She reminds me too much of another young Jedi who turned to the dark side. You shouldn't have let her go free.
You really think she's free? She'll carry the memories of what she's done here forever.
Alden Rebellion's too dangerous, Master Cole. I know I owe you my life, but...
You don't owe me anything. I told you on Cloud City that I can't help you. But since I lost my sight, he's your hero, and it's his rebellion. Join us because he's asking you to.
You are the first to really fight the Empire. We're not prepared to go to war yet. We need weapons and starships and people with the courage to use them. I don't know how many others will stand with us.
But surely you know some who will.
Well, yes, there are other senators who have spoken out against the Emperor. But they will be hard to convince.
We just need to show them the Empire is vulnerable.
Let me meditate on that. I'm
sure we can carry that time.
In the meantime, Senator, gather your friends. Maybe you'll help in debt.
Receive my message.
Yes, your mission goes well.
I have recruited others to my cause, but now I need your counsel. My allies seek a major strike against the Empire.
The Emperor rules the galaxy through fear. You must destroy a symbol of that fear. The Empire is building star destroyers above Raxus Prime. That shipyard is your next target.
Thank you. Lord Vader.
There is much conflict in her. Your feelings for your new allies are growing stronger. Do not forget that you still serve me.
I hate being here.
I think he does too.
Master.
General.
I came to find out where you wanted to go next. But it looks like you've already been told.
Juno, this isn't what it looks like.
Of course it is. You're still loyal to Vader. After he branded me a traitor and tried to kill you, you're still his
slave.
Then why did you defy Vader to rescue me?
I need someone to fly the ship.
You both know that's not true. My being here has never been about my piloting. Sometime soon, you will decide the fate of the rebellion, not your master. And when you're faced with that moment, just remember that I too was forced to leave behind everything I've ever known. Please, don't make me leave another life.
Going towards the end now. The this is the ending of almost of it. Of it.
This is the closest I can get you. Once you find a way to the processing plant, the whole cannons will attack the shipyard directly.
Okay, everybody, before I start going again, I'm gonna change my costume. I'm gonna change the costume here. Confirm means yes. Watch here, and you'll see what I, excuse me there, it's almost about ready to go, come on, back on. These words come on so many words, because when you change a costume, you get a whole bunch of words all the time telling about it. I have to turn it down here. And if you look really close up on top, see the green there? There's a little greenness there. That means how much life you have. The blue is you how much power you have. And if you do it, if you do the game, like the trilogy one, I'm almost done. I have to, I'll go like two more planets to do, and then I can get this light line, and then your guy, whoever you pick out, you will not die. Because you finished it two times, because you have to have a whole bunch of points, and then when if the line keeps on going and it doesn't stop, it'll keep on going and going, because you got enough points and your guy doesn't die. And if you, when you watch it, watch this video here, how I picked it out, the one I finished, what's not a trilogy one yet, and I'm almost done with to getting it to be this way, because the line, you got enough points for to do the game, and you can pick all different characters out, whole bunch of them. A whole bunch of characters, you can pick out whatever one, whatever you want to pick out. So on the trilogy one still, you can pick different costumes out, and then it will not be repeats on it. You don't have to go back. You don't have to start over. You don't have to start over at all. You just go right where you were, because you're not gonna die at all. Your guy doesn't die at all. He doesn't go, you don't have to start from the beginning or the middle. As soon as you turn the game off, the line will stay there. Your guy will stay in the same place, right where you turned it off. And I'll be in that same area. You can even skip. You can even go to and skip different planets. You can go and skip them all. Skip some of them. You can. But on the trilogy one still, I have to make it through a couple more, and then I can go back from the really beginning, and then you start from the beginning, and when you start from the beginning, that's where the light line comes in too. If you start in the middle of somewhere, you're just gonna have to start. You die, and you have to keep on starting over again. So you'll always have to start from the really beginning, where that big ship was, where you came from, where you have so many people on the ship, on the spaceship. And I'll show you which one you have to go to. Because my guy here was staying same place that he was. Okay. Oh yeah, even the disc, if you hold on.